traveling in Asia or the Middle East, return home as soon as possible. If you have family out there, check in again.
Come on. Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him. Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, all right, look at me, look at me!
I'll go talk to him.
You're glad we have an HQ with thick walls like this.
Did I hear that?
My wife, God rest her soul, taught me to darn socks. There's a skill I've been using a lot lately.
Sure am glad Sheriff Whitehorse is running the show here.
Jesus Christ, Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid.
I'm pretty impressed.
Be ready.
You got any word?
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this Bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
serve our meds more. I told the sheriff. There's no telling how long.
Glad you were at the jail. Help out the Cougars. With no outside help whatsoever.
Sharky here. We're set.
Thank you.
luck with that.
Thank you. God damn it, Junior. Is this thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Rick Drummond Sr. I'm a veteran, a small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I no longer sit back.